Shira Namash. God knows that time, and He's a God that exists through time and space, and wherever you would think of and define the atmosphere. So this is what He does. He allows us to go through a process of waiting,
yes,
that develop your character,
right,
develop your faith more, which develop your character. The level in which that you will trust and rest in Him. The Bible said that there remained a rest for the people of God. God desire at all times that we would enter into a place of rest with Him. Fully assured of what He's about to bring to pass. To possess means to. Possession means to. It's a state of having something. Ownership. Or controlling something. But I have possession. I have control. I have ownership. Okay? God wants us to possess. To have ownership. After you have, you need to understand in this season, possession indeed is nigh. It's to give to her. We have been fully assured some things to come. And what God has promised us, it will come to pass. We will not be withstand in this hour, because God's carrying us greater, deeper dimension than we've never been before. The promise of God sure will more and more enable us to lay hold on the promises of God. I promise, the promise that God has placed before us. We see many scriptures where God so aligned His will and His promise in our spirit. He wants us to understand not only natural blessings, but He wants to bless us with spiritual blessings. Jeremiah 29:11, for I know the plan that I have for you, said the Lord. They are plans for good, not to smite God, distress you, not parts of disasters, but to give you a future and a hope. The promise of God is that He has good plans for us. Someone say good plans.
Good plans.
Isaiah 40:29-31 says, for He gives power to the weak and strength to the powerless. Even the youth will become weak and tired, and the young men will fall. But those who trust in the Lord will find new strength. They will soar up high with wings of eagle. And they will run and not get weary, and they will walk and not faint. Understanding this, our toes.